Once again, it's time for the latest severe weather updates. We still have a tornado warning, which is in effect for southern Thayer County, in effect until 6:30. The one that was in Republic County has expired, so there is no longer a tornado warning at this time in Republic County, although there is one to the west in Jewell County, and the storms are moving to the north and northeast, so might see more in that area. But once again, we have a tornado warning for Thayer County, the central and southern parts, 3 and 4 on the severe weather locator grid, in effect until 6:30, with a confirmed tornado located near Chester, or 14 miles north of Belleville, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Once again, a tornado was located, apparently confirmed, 2 miles west of Chester. Storm will be near Hebron in 15 minutes. Again, a tornado has been reported on the ground, so if you're in that area, you're advised to take cover now. Go into a basement or interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you're outdoors in a mobile home or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Remember, see Farm Bureau Financial Services agent Casey in Hebron or Kendall Schlake in Fairburn for one policy, one deductible insurance coverage. That's Casey in Hebron or Kendall Schlake in Fairburn. Again, we have a tornado warning, which is in effect until 6:30 for southern Thayer County. The tornado has been located 2 miles west of Chester. The storm will be near Hebron at 6:30.
Thank you.
over the central and northeastern parts of Thayer County. Your weather locator for today is mostly cloudy. That's in effect until 7 o'clock. There's a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado located near Hebron, moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Also, a quarter-sized hail is in this area. National Weather Service advises that the city of Hebron should take shelter immediately. The storm will be near Hebron in about 5 minutes. It's expected to be near Grooming and Alexander. Again, a new tornado warning has just gone into effect. That's in effect until 7 o'clock, covering central and northeastern Thayer County. We still have the warning until 6:30, set to expire in 5 minutes, covering the southern and central parts of the county. Here in about 20, 30 minutes.